mind and listen close to how I speak. Listen close to how I speak. Rushing wood, rush rivering. I am body, bone, and dust to wind. A storm of sea, wave unraveling. Where the raven flies, I will lie, floating, wavering, and gracefully crashing the sand into mountains. And upon my chest, you will run, you will rest, you will pile up your pillars made of me who blows them down. Can you fathom deep? This unseen, can you trust in this? The fruits I yield to you to shape them. Body, listen deep. There's a heartbeat in the step that you take, that you choose, that you listen to. Suit yourself with skin, scurry quickly toward the undertow, and over it all is a blanket of breathing. Catch upon your tongue, palm the speaking for the turning of the inner ear to silence and the rising of the tones in bells of pebbled wind. And the sigh of the stillness of the pond you float upon is a cloud to the rainstorm. Sun to me is mother is to you. I was made to grow these blowing and receding gusts of wind and lust and wave. And only if I'm trampled bare and cold will my arms cease to hold you. Only when I cease to be. Only if I cease.